Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ. 626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an...
The ID-10 has been remotely activated. Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in our cell phone, right? Something shot in here. But of course. Exactly. I don't like it. The one.
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
First, we use the Imperial message, then we capture a special forces trooper. Plus, we just located a new Death Star.
Contact me when it's done.
How does it look?
You were right. This IR cannon's power coupling is frying.
After that, we'll figure out what to do.
With the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Check on that Imperial transmission again. We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
For the last time, please stop interrupting me. Imperial...
I've located the encrypted intel.
This is Buck Rick. We have new orders.
The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then...
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped. She is extremely dangerous. Find her!
Agent Task, it's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her!
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
We should be up there, not stuck on this rock.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
Can you open it?
I think so.
General Solo did a real number here.
To be honest, I doubt there's anything inside worth salvaging.
Won't know till we get inside.
Yeah, the circuitry is fried. I'm gonna attempt a manual override.
Engage!
Over. Bunker is secure.
Yes, Commander. Understood.
Show me threat.
Must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander,
heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them when they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander. I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, agents. We'll see what we can do. Looking for enemies. Get
evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Ready, Agent Hass.
Neutralize.
The platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, ma'am.
Copy.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Push forward! Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out. I'm right behind you.
Still with us, Commander.
Starfighter secured. See you up there, Agent.
So something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What does it have?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. Agent Hasp, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus! It has no shield power!
Good job!
Bombers are making their attack run now!
Not bad!
Tearing the Corvus apart. rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
Wish to see me, sir.
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now, here are our next assignments. They are unusual, but these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Come on. We secured the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Raiders informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Thank you.
I'm on my way to you now.
Station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Bercio.
Attack the station! Protect the satellites! Those are your new orders!
Yes, sir! Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor Station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control. Commander, fighters inbound. Destroy those ships!
Their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander. Release my ship.
Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.